Well, this morning, Highway Patrol investigators will take a closer look at a bus that went off Interstate 80 in Vacaville, injuring several passengers. CHP is looking to see if brakes perhaps malfunctioned. It says it does not appear alcohol or drugs were a factor. The bus was returning to San Francisco from the state capitol. KCRA3 spoke to the bus driver who got her license in 2004.
I'm sorry about that. I still nervous.
13 of the 50 passengers were taken to the hospital with various injuries.